The rumors are everywhere. Angels stalk the city of Westmarch, killing everyone. Strong and weak, noble and commoner alike. I do not know what these angels want, and I do not care. These reapers think that no one can stand against them. I will show them the error of their beliefs, and remind them that they should fear me.
Have enough arcane power. Need more arcane power.
Get back.
It's the end of the world. So many have been killed and the Reapers are everywhere.
But are there any survivors?
General Torian was defending a group of refugees at the old Zakharum Cathedral, but they're likely all dead by now.
Wait!
You're the wizard who saved Bastion's keep. You'll save us too, won't you?
Of course. It's what I do.
Keep moving. I think we lost her. No! No!
No. With demon blood must die.
Demon blood? They cost innocent people. I need arcane power. I don't have enough arcane power.
Defend the church! Repel these vile reapers!
We found you.
Tyriel, why is Malthael so intent on destroying this city?
Because he feeds on death. Every time his reapers kill, he grows stronger. And with the prime evil gone, Malthael believes this is the perfect time to end the eternal conflict.
Humanity has nothing to do with that war.
Though we are descended from angels as well as demons, Malthael is so short-sighted, he can only see our demonic heritage.
Church! All the refugees are inside! Follow me!
Akarat's Bane! This is worse than I feared!
What are these things?
Nevalon, your soul.
I need arcane power.
Thank you.
to slow the Nephilim down so that the collection of souls is not interrupted. It is the key to Malfiel's victory.
Just tell me where to find Malfiel, and I'll put an end to this carnage.
I know only that he is not in Westmarch. He could have taken the Black Soul Stone anywhere in creation.
But why does he want the stone? Is there any way to find out?
There may be. A sliver broke off when Malfiel took the Soul Stone. Perhaps by studying that sliver, I can learn his plans.
You'd best get started on figuring it out. If you need me, I'll be saving the city.